In this video, I'm going to explain to you guys how you can switch from beta channel to insider channel or insider channel to beta channel in Windows 11. So for that, you have to open your settings in Windows 11. You can open it from here as well. Then you have to go to Windows Update. As I'm currently using a stable release of Windows 11, it won't show me the option to switch. So I'm gonna show you picture what you will find when you install Windows 11 first time. And if you are not using a stable build, so when you open that in Windows Update, you will see join the Windows Insider program. Another reason of not getting the Insider program in my Windows Update is that my hardware doesn't support Windows 11, so I had to bypass TPM and other security option to install Windows 11. But if your hardware support it, you will get this Windows Insider program. Or if you are using a alpha or beta build ISO of Windows 11, you will also get this. So you make sure you are signed in your Microsoft account in Windows 11, and then you will find Windows Insider program. You have to click on get started. So once you click on get started, it will tell you to select your Microsoft account. Then you have to choose the channel you want to switch to. After that, you just have to click on continue. So if you are already in a channel dev channel or beta channel, it will by doing this procedure I showed you, it will show you the option to switch rather than selecting. So that's how you basically do it. If you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.